All right, we're back with part 36 of The Legend of Zelda: The Wind Waker. When we left off, I beat the boss and made our way to Hyrule Castle. So, let's unpause this and make our way all the way back over here. And we can't get in the boat, so I can't go back up here, sadly. And the reason I want to go back up there is because I can actually get a lot more hearts. So, me complaining about my loss of hearts is my own damn fault. Hello. Hey, he looks familiar. Aw, man. It's a good thing they can't attack. Could you imagine if I actually had to fight all these things? That'd be ridiculous. Nope. I don't need to fight them, so let's just move on our merry way. And eh. Look at that. Yeah. Oh, what? All right, Link. I need you to listen to me for a moment. The item you seek is hidden somewhere in this castle. Find it, you must find the entrance to the basement. But that entrance is hidden by been blocked by a mighty threshold, firmly sealed to prevent evil from ever gaining access. You know where to search and what you must do to find the hidden way? Shut up, Norton! You'll find a clue in the shape of a herald. Herald! Where we arrived at the castle. Cool story, bro. Okay. I honestly have no idea how to do this. I didn't know I had to play around with it. Oh, come on. Stupid ass camera. Okay, so there. And that's one. Oh god. Oh, get over here. Okay. Stupid ass camera. Dang it. I'm guessing I'm doing it this way. And this way. Stupid ass camera! Oh, I got it in. Okay, hold on. Okay. Now, I think I pull it this way. And then that way. No, I don't wanna crawl! God dang it. Stop crawling! Dead. Okay. No, stop that. Okay, grab. And now, victory! Yay! Oh my god, it's color! There's this color, and everything else is in grayscale. Okay, well, Link is in color, but you know what I mean. Secret room of secrets. Just in case we have to fight them, I'm gonna put that. And I'm assuming I can, break these. Hopefully, get more. No, I need arrows. Need arrows. You st I don't need rupees. Oh, for fuck's sake! Arrow. No. What are you doing? Okay. Break. Don't need bombs. What you doing? Excuse me, pardon me. I don't need rupees, you son of a bitch! Why do you have so many rupees laying around? My God! Why not something actually useful? Thank you! God's sakes, that's embarrassing! Not having actual useful shit laying around. Are people gonna really go into this area and say, "Oh, thank God, I needed 5 extra rupees"? Probably not. And if you come here to get extra rupees, then you're really desperate. Okay, so. That's good enough, because I have 20 out of 30 arrows. And only now does the screen show the thing. Anyways. So, let's nonchalantly just walk over here. Excellent, Link. To perceive such a puzzle and decipher it is no small feat.
Cause I did it earlier in my childhood.
Now take that sword that lies before you. It is none other than the Master Sword, the Blade of Evil's Bane. The Blade of Evil's Bane. It is the only sword that could banish Ganon from the world above. Yay! Free sword! You got the Master Sword, the legendary blade with the power to repel evil, once wielded by the legendary hero himself. Okay, so we're in a lot of trouble, because all those guys came back to life. Now, I don't know if I could just leave without fighting them, but I'm gonna fight them anyways. Uh-oh. I didn't do it. Okay. Wow! Okay. Now, you freeze, and ow. And... no. Ah! Oh, God! Come on, turn around. Poke. No, I need to grab your helmet off. Come on, let's go. There we go. Hoo-dah! And now I just go nuts stealing your shit. Aha, loser. Aha, loser. Aha, loser. And that's enough. Hoo-dah! Okay. Whoa! Oh. Okay. Come over here, Gramps. Hoo-dah!
Ah, poke. Come on. Get your ass over here, Dark Nut. Come on. Yeah! Oh no. Where did you come from? Oh god. Yeah. And I'll take that. And I'll just toy with you over here. And take that. And that. And that. And take you. Ah! Ha ha! Suck it, bitch! And then poke. Okay. Oh god. Okay. No. Okay. God, that's fun. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. You are my shield. Hey. Shield, you failed. Did you hit yourself twice? Ow! Don't Falcon punch me. Oh. Did you see that? He glided in it. Spear attack! Like a boss. Okay. And we'll take that. And oh no! They spotted me! Ah! Suck on that, bitch. Oh no. Where is it? 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 Come on, pick that up. Pick that up. Oh god, it's laggy. Shut up, Norton! Fuck! I really don't give a shit about my computer being idle! God damn! I'm on a roll. And all of a sudden, Norton shows up and is like, "Duh! You're not doing anything!" I don't give a shit, Norton. Now give me your belt! Ah. I'm behind you. I'm still behind you. Shut up, you stupid cat. And now to kill you like a million! Apparently not. Like a boss. Hoodah! And then that one, and that one. Okay. I know there's still some over here. I know there's some up there. Yeah, there we go. Fucking Norton. Hooah! You lost your hut. Lost your, belt. Get over here. And, yeah! And, I'll take that. And I'll take that. Yeah, it's like Christmas. I'll just steal all sorts of shit. Boom! Boom! And boom! And gotcha. This does not please me. Isn't there some over here? I know there's some on the upper deck. Oh no, there's two of you. Okay. Yes, you just stand still. You just attack that wall. Dumbass Darkman.
And one more. Now come over here. Come here. Yes, that's right. Now you die! Oh, Thukra. Aha, I'm not falling for that. Oh god. Come on. Hiss up! You didn't see anything. Spear attack! Uh-oh. No, one of you! Ow! That was unintentional. Okay, and I grab you, and stab you, and I grab you. Go, and now you're off. Let's go, bitch. Let's go. Ooh, like a boss. And now you are gonna. And now you're gonna die. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, another 20-minute long video. But to be fair, I'm tackling all of this place in one video. So of course it's gonna be long. But then again, that also means it'll take like 2 hours to render. Hello? Isn't there like 5 enemies up here? What gives? There you are. Oh, it doesn't really matter for the rest of the items anyways. Boom! And now! And I'll take that. And I'll confuse you so I can stab you. And I'll continue to stab you. And now your armor is off. Oh god, I'm on the edge. I'm on the edge. And now you're gone to leave us. And oh, I can actually go down there. No thanks. Okay, so all that's left is 3 of you. Ooh, this will be fun. Grab that one. That's right, line up for class, kiddies. And no, I want this one. Thank you. Ah! You losers! That's right, beat the shit out of each other! Like a man! Boom! such losers! Boom! See, he already killed one of his allies! What a dumbass. Poke! Boom! And there's another one down. And now to kill you. Like a boss. Oh, so I did have to kill them all. Kill them all! Yeah. Yay, 19 minutes. Okay, so this is the way to go. Okay, so, that takes care of the Tower of the Gods for that 19-minute long video. It's still going to take 2 hours. But, thank you for watching, and have a good day.